really check the print though. It's that camo. Hey, hey. Damn, hey. Hey. You know? Easy 100,000 on me right now. Easy 100,000 on me, man.
I just landed from South Africa in ATL. Pull up on my family radio, man. We never satisfied, man.
It's good.
You know what's going on, man? Yeah, yo, the drummer, man. A one-man band. Lil Wayne's official one-man band. You get what I'm saying? It's a new year. But we on the same shit. Just get more money, man. A lot less problems. You get what I'm saying? Radio's world, never satisfied. Never satisfied for life. You know what's going on. Stay tuned.
Man, my boy Radio invited me out for New Year's Eve. I said, we finna go see what Atlanta about real quick. We finna turn up real quick for Atlanta.
One time for the one time.
That's the good clothes. When he pull out the good clothes, it's time to turn up.
You already know what it is. I'm about to shut it down.
Form A Films, man. Radio's word, never satisfied. We lit 2019. You might want to watch out. Get out of the way or get ran over. I ain't even lying.
I need blue hunters when I hit the scene. Don't need 20 models from the magazines. Don't need 20 bottles in the limousine. All this ice, diamond shining, call me Mr. Clean. Damn right, I keep real ones on my team. Had to make it out the bottom, that's by any means. I can't wait to fight.
Yo, shots in the air. Yes. Yo, love, peace, happiness. Shout out my brother Radio, we never satisfied. Shout out to Dez for happy birthday.
Thank
2018,
you.
We get lit anymore, let's get it. Yeah.
Youngin' from the project, fucked around and got it poppin'. I'm like, fuck a Maserati, bought my bitch a Bentley truck. G5 my blood, brother, he be throwing bees up. And me, I got Chanel swag, you know I be C'd up. I pay cash for every car, you still be the laughing stock. Kept it real, that's why I'm fly. Look at me, I'm on the track, on the down, but I'm on top. I don't entertain and clout, play with me, you gon' get shot. For real, now they can't resist us. Here I'm tryna diss us, really need to miss us. Probably with your bitch, bro. I bought her a Porsche off a piece of my endorsement. Richer than my classmate, she know how my kids taste. Now I'm on this cash race, I can't come in last place. I done finally went legit, the countess, I'm a taxpayer. So you know that mean I'm going hard to my last day. Still can get 1,000 pounds a week, the gas weight. I got 6 watches, I'm a
happy fucking 2019!